smoking implements here.
Ice, MDMA, LSD, sledgehammers and OC spray, the result of busting a major drug ring.
Yeah, you're looking at $45,000.
The crime syndicate allegedly supplied by this 15-year-old Wanneroo boy, described as Mr. Big in Perth's methamphetamine trade.
We think, well, what's the world coming to? It's when a 15-year-old can be a source of drugs into a large regional community. Yeah, we never cease to be amazed.
Some pretty serious charges after they've been accused of dealing dangerous drugs on campus.
We're looking at the mugshots of 18-year-old Christopher John Corsini and Patrick Michael Munoz. Two suspects, this is what police said they confiscated. In the bedroom of Corsini, close to 500 grams of marijuana, LSD, cocaine, and MDMA. In a bag belonging to Munoz, police said they found close to 300 grams of marijuana.
A man arrested for selling suspected LSD to an undercover police officer.
Potentially deadly dose of drugs to undercover investigators. The Santa Rosa Beach man facing three felony charges for trafficking LSD.
Where it sits alongside heroin and LSD in terms of dangerousness.
19-year-old Lonnie Beattie allegedly took LSD and assaulted two women and their three children, ransacking the house along the way.
Also new tonight, police arrest a high school student for allegedly trying to sell drugs at school. Investigators say the freshman.
They found nearly 900 grams of marijuana worth more than $17,000, as well as LSD, cannabis syrup.
The student was arrested on drug trafficking charges after he allegedly sold 50 tablets of LSD.
Jazz pedagogy. He's been at UM since 2015.
전 한나라당 의원의 딸이 마약을 밀반입하려다가 적발됐다는 소식 어제 보도해 드렸는데요. 들여오려던 마약의 종류가 한 가지가 아니었고 환각성이 매우 강한 마약까지 가지고 있었던 것으로 알려졌습니다.
입국 당시 홍 씨는 크게 세 종류의 마약을 소지하고 있었던 것으로 전해졌습니다. 재벌가 3세 등이 피운 액상대마뿐 아니라 향 정신성 의약품인 LSD 그리고 암페타민 성분의 일명 슈퍼맨 각성제라 불리는 에더롤도 여러 정 갖고 있었던 것으로 알려졌습니다. 이 가운데 LSD는 필로폰이나 코카인보다 환각성이 강해 미국에서도 1급 지정 약물로 분류되어 있습니다.
해외에서 변종 대마를 흡연하고 밀반입한 혐의를 받았지만 구속영장이 기각된 홍정욱 전 국회의원의 딸이 불구속 상태로 재판에 넘겨졌습니다.
홍정욱 전 의원의 딸이 마약류를 국내로 가지고 들어오다가 적발됐습니다. 앞서 CJ 이재현 회장의 장남이죠. 선호 씨가 밀반입했던 신종 대마 외에도 각성제인 에더럴이 포함됐습니다. 머리가 좋아지는 약, 또 슈퍼맨이 되는 각성제, 뭐 이런 별명들이 있는데.
You're kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Are you kidding me?
I mean, are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
You gotta be kidding me.
You gotta be kidding me.
I was stressed and I was frustrated and quite frankly, I was embarrassed.